Lewis coming?
He's going.
Yeah. Detective Howell Franco, FBI.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. Probably got the wrong apartment. I didn't order a stripper.
Excuse me?
I mean, you're probably looking for next door. It's more their thing.
You're a funny guy. Anyone ever tell you're a funny guy? Can I come in?
Yeah.
It's the kitchen? Here, have something for me.
Arrived this morning. No return address.
Killers don't tend to include those, wise guy. You hear what happened last night? What we have here, my friend, are the final moments of a girl brutally murdered on the marina. Now at the moment, we don't have any witnesses, or any suspects, or anyone of any interest. Except you.
I've got nothing to do with this, I promise you.
Hey, relax. I'm not saying you did, kid. But you're a part of this now. So I'm gonna have to ask you to don't leave town for the next few weeks or so. Do you know anybody who's got any grudge? You been hiring over any screwballs?
I thought it was George.
Who's George?
He's my manager. He produces and sells my music. He can be a bit of a prick.
Would he have any reason to want to hurt you or scare you?
I don't think so. I mean, he's always pissed off, but he's not a murderer.
What's his views on women?
Old-fashioned, I suppose. Dated. I mean, he means well, but he's certainly not capable of this.
You write music for these pictures?
Well, that's an old one. I'm working on something new at the moment.
What kind of film is it?
It's kind of like a horror.
Life imitates art, eh, kid?